Hello everyone. Today in motion and measurement of distance we'll be talking about conversion of units. So first let us talk about some basic conversions. 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter. 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter and 1 centimeter is equal to 10 millimeter. Of these all units, kilometer is the biggest one while millimeter is the smallest one. We have a basic rule: whenever we convert some bigger unit to smaller unit, like we are converting kilometer to meter, then we always multiply. And if we do otherwise, like if we convert a smaller unit, like if I convert meter into kilometer, we do the opposite, we divide. Okay, so let us do the first one, bigger unit to smaller unit, where we have to multiply. Okay, so let us start with few examples. I'm given 2 kilometer and I have to convert this into meter. Okay, so first write the basic conversion. 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter. Okay, so 2 kilometer will be equal to, you take this 2 and you write this down, 1000 meter. So you get the answer as 2000 meter. Okay, next, meter to centimeter. We know that 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. So you write 23 meter, this 23 meter here. Now multiply 23 with this 100 centimeter. So you get the answer is 2300 centimeter. Okay. Now 14 centimeter into millimeter. Okay, so we know that 1 centimeter is equal to 10 millimeter. Okay, so you multiply both, 14 centimeter is equal to 14 and you write this down, 10 millimeter. Okay, so 140 millimeter is the answer. Okay, next, we have 1 kilometer, we have to convert kilometer into meter. This one is with decimal. Okay, now 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter, same process. So 0.2 kilometer is equal to 0.2 into this, just write this 1000 meter down. Okay, so remove this decimal, you get 10, this 0 gets cancelled with this 0, you are left with 2, you are left with 100 and you are left with this meter. So you get the answer as 200 meter. Okay, now we have smaller to bigger. Now when we convert smaller unit to bigger unit, we always divide. Okay, so they are asking you to convert 20 meter into kilometer. We know that 1000 meter is equal to 1 kilometer. So 20 meter is equal to, you write the 20 meter and you divide it by 1000. Okay. But now you will get the answer in kilometer. Okay. Get the answer in kilometer. So 0 divided by 0, so this gets cancelled. Now you are left with 2 zeros. Okay, because you are left with 2 zeros, so you'll place the decimal before 2 places. These are 2 places and this is your decimal. Okay, because you were having 2 zeros, so you are placing the decimal before 2 places. Okay, now next you have 4 centimeter into meter. Again, you know that 100 centimeter is equal to 1 meter. So you have to divide this 100. Okay, so 4 centimeter is equal to 4 divided by 100 and this meter. Okay, again you are having 2 zeros, so you put the decimal before 2 places and you get the answer in meter. Okay, you just take a look that I am writing meter on the right side. Everything is meter. Okay, एंड ऑन